So this just happened, so I hit out 300 subscribers. I haven't even started to do 200 subscriber special. That was supposed to be Q&A video. So I think here is the Q&A. If you have any ideas for a 300 subscriber special, then just put it down at the comment section. So yeah, let's begin with the question. Oh, sorry. Before we enter the questions, I have to say sorry for being so fucking lazy with YouTube. I have been taking some kind of break. I don't know why, because I'm tired as fuck because of school. And yeah. Now, let's... Okay, first question is, I'm from Sweden and I really want to know who did the Swedish translation in a Joona Etukvartis kesähit mix markkinointi video. I hope the guy is alright. I don't know anything about Joona's translators or anything, but I don't know. Ask Joona. Oh my god, finally Finnish person with the same English skills that I have. What was your ninth class English grade? Wait. It was. Where the fuck is it? Oh, it was 8. That is like okay, I guess. Is there gonna be any Let's Plays or something like that in the future? I was planning to do my Winter Car Let's Play when it's launched or released. It's gonna be in English, so you have to suffer with my English for a little more. Oh, and one thing. If you want to see me play some game, you can recommend it on the comment section. So yeah. When do you think my winter dad simulator will come out? If you mean my winter car, I will probably say not next, but like next. Next of that next. What the fuck am I saying? But yeah, I probably 2023 winter. Probably. I'm not sure though. Do you have any IRL vehicles? If yes, then show us. Wait. Okay, next question. Did you ever do a meat or greet on Kärsämäki? Probably not. What are your thoughts on the new upcoming Joona Etukvartti album? Wait, they are making second one? Really? Damn, I have been living under a rock or something. What was your worst video ever and what made you start doing YouTube? I actually love this question, this is amazing. But yeah, my first videos, I don't exactly remember what was my first video. But I was like streaming and like doing some cringy videos. On this channel when I was like a little kid, there was my like face showing and stuff. I was talking Finnish, of course, but yeah, the video are now hidden. I can probably show them sometime if you want to see actually. But I don't exactly remember what was my first videos. It was probably some kind of Overwatch stream on when I streamed it on my PlayStation 4 or something. And what started me to make YouTube videos? I'm not exactly sure. I was like dreaming when I was a little kid that I would make some YouTube videos in the future. Like I was watching some Finnish gamer YouTubers and I was wishing to become one of them. But my friend, here is his channel. I love this guy. I absolutely love. But he started making videos while before me, and I enjoyed watching them and stuff. And he taught how to make some YouTube videos. So I started because of him and all. Of course that I was training to become a YouTube someday. YouTube or something. Stupid question. On what size can I buy Satsuma in Finland? Please show the ugliest one you have found there. That's not a stupid question. I love this question actually. But yeah, I saw you, my man. So yeah, we are like... Now we are at Finnish marketplace. Used car marketplace. So you can choose here. Type here. Fucking Dacia. Okay, we scroll down and choose Datsun and 100. There is now 5 of them. And here we go. Here is what Datsuns are. Like here, we are very shiny one. I love this one actually. It's very beautiful car. And you ask it also for the ugliest one. Here is probably the ugliest one because it has rust all over this body and stuff. And I personally don't like these types of Datsuns. I don't know why, but I hate them. Absolutely hate them. But yeah. Nettiauto.com, you can find cool Datsus in Finland. Do you have any dream cars? Well, Datsun 100A is currently my dream car, and also I love the KP61 Toyota Starlet. My dad had one when I was younger. He was a rally driver, so here is a picture of that car. What do you think about Kaspar? Kaspar is a fucking absolute chad. When is the new Joona Edward John Edward album is coming? My wife is about to leave me. Ask Joona, I don't know, man. How many hours do you have in my summer car? Well, right now I have 420 hours. And it's not a lot, but it's not a small amount either. Onko sulla liittymäasiat kunnossa? Onhan ne. Corolla vai BMW? This translates to Corolla or BMW. It depends on the model. I'm not exactly sure, but I prefer Toyota because I'm a fucking depressive JDM fanboy. Lol, I don't even know. What are your favorite songs? Well, I don't exactly have one or two favorite songs. I have multiple, but here's few.
survival got me bugging, but I'm alive on arrival. I peep at the shape of the streets to stay awake to the ways of the world. Deep, a man with a dream, with plans to make cream. Was fail. I went to jail at the age of 15, a young buck selling drugs and such, who never had much, trying to get a clutch on what I could not touch.
I mean, I have a lot more, like, my favorite songs, but yeah, there is only a few of them. I actually love those songs, and okay, next question. How's life outside YouTube? This is actually a very good question also. It's basically average teenager life in Finland. I'm 16 years old and I have a loving family. And yeah, I'm now officially Amis, so I go to, like, I don't know how to, like, translate it to English, but I go to ammattikoulu. I will put here a translation if you I'm Amis now, like those people in front of Teemo's shop. My life could be very worse, but it could also be very better. Okay. What is your personal favorite of your videos? Oh my god, this is a hard one. Very hard one. Personally, I like the My Summer Car Iceberg video. It got a lot of positive comments and stuff. I have to say I absolutely suck at English, but I like that video. I'm very happy about it, and yeah, I'm very positive that it got so much good feedback and stuff. What is Obama's last name? I think it is Jackson. Not sure though. Who? Now we are on to the last questions. Thank you everybody for the questions and stuff. I love you guys. Thank you for 300 subscribers and yeah. Who you gonna call? I'm probably gonna call.
Support at a time I need, it'll be enough.